Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to solve the problem of damaged installer. When you're trying to install any third-party applications, especially the Adobe products. As you can see here, I'm trying to install the Adobe Photoshop, the 2020 version, but this is what I get. The installation cannot continue as the installer file may be damaged. Download the installer file again. This actually means that I cannot get this file installed. As suggested, I have to download another one.
Hi guys, if you don't know me, I'm Paravuth. I make different videos about app review, unboxings, photography and filming tips. Be sure to subscribe to get more useful videos in the future.
Just for your information, this video is made for educational purposes only. Please bear in mind that you do this at your own risk. I'm not responsible for whatever happens to your Mac. Okay, now let's get started. As you can see, I experienced this problem on my macOS Catalina. Every time I try launching the installer here, I get this error message. To install this one, you just need to right-click on this installer. Then show package contents, open contents folder and open macOS folder. You will see this install file as seen in this video. Double click on this file and open. Just fill in your admin password and click OK. In here, I recommend you to turn off your Wi-Fi and choose the first option, which is continue with Google. And continue. Then you will experience another problem as you can see here. The Adobe can't be opened because Apple cannot check it for malicious software. This issue will make your installation fail. To fix this issue, you have to go to System Preferences. Then go to Security and Privacy. Stay on General tab and click on Allow Anyway. Let me quit the app and reinstall it. The same problem happens, but no worries. Just go to Security and Privacy, then select Allow Anyway, then click on Open. As you can see, the app now is being installed. Just wait for a few minutes. The installation now is completed. Just close, but do not open the Photoshop yet. You have to launch this one. And then I get the same message as you can see. But again, no worries, just go to Security and Privacy and click on Open Anyway. Then Open. Just click on Patched. Fill in your admin password and click OK. It is now completed. You now can launch the Photoshop successfully. Again, please do this at your own risk. I don't guarantee for any loss you may face. This video is produced just for educational purposes only. Okay guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, just let me know in the comment down below. Please help support by clicking subscribe and like this video. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks.